We're very excited about the plan. A couple years ago, we came up with a multi-phased approach, which allowed us to make incremental progress. So we're very happy with the fact that we've been able to build the practice facility, brand new coaches' offices, and renovate the locker rooms. Those are initiatives that have really helped put the basketball programs in a better operational position.
Athletics really brings the university community together. It creates the excitement, enthusiasm, engagement, school spirit, and it brings the alumni, the students, the faculty, the staff, it brings the entire community together because of the role that sports play. So you cannot really downplay, in fact, you have to really elevate the role of athletics, particularly at a place like Rider, where Division I athletics is at the highest levels competitively across the country.
With the university's strategic plan, the Engage Learning initiative is front and center. We engage so many students in our athletic events, in the operations, in the filming of them, in participation, in addition to adding to the school spirit, which is also a big part of the strategic plan.
Now, when you're competing at the highest levels, athletically, academically, and so forth, you want to make sure your facilities are the best they possibly can be. And so when you talk about our sports programs here, focusing primarily on alumni gym, but covering all of our athletics, you want to make sure that you're keeping up to date, they're current, they're exciting, they're safe, and they're enjoyable for the fans to participate in.
The next phase is to really modernize what is the oldest building and probably most visible building on campus, and that's to rip out the seating, put new seating, expand seating, more premium seating, expanded lobby, improved fan amenities, things that are very, very visible, for game day and for when the TV cameras roll.
Now, with the renovations of Alumni Gymnasium, you have an impact of, not just the athletes per se of men's and women's basketball, but all sports. It's going to be, new offices for the athletic department, which is rightfully so. You have a top-notch training facility, because as important as it is for men and women to, do well on the court and on the field, they have to be able to have a recovery.
Jason's support is really, really important as the most visible men's basketball alumni who played in the NBA for 8 years. Him stepping up and supporting this project is vital to its success.
And then what a better way, to celebrate, not just basketball, but anything is in a gymnasium as well. When you do have important events and things like that, you are supposed to have it in the gymnasium. When you get on campus, it's the biggest building that you always have. And it actually was the first building ever built in Rider University history.
And so almost 60 years later, as we've been making some remodeling across the board in the last couple of years, with the practice facility for basketball and volleyball, for the new coaches, lockers, and offices for men and women. Now, taking it to the full arena and creating that real Division I level environment, it's timely, it's appropriate, it fits into our history as a university, and it's the next phase of that transition of Rider University to the highest levels.